There is a moderately hypoechoic mass ventral to the right thyroid lobe. The lesion is not covered by thyroid tissue at its ventral surface. The left lobe is also econormal. Except for small insignificant cystic areas, this lobe is intact.